poem dedicated to my newfound nephews and my brothers and my friend's son whose skin shimmers golden in the sun. And my friends, my uncles and all our fathers. And to the ones who didn't make it, we love you, we honor you, and we see you. Young King, I see you. I see the expectation in your eyes, like the world is your oyster, like anything is possible, like the potential on the inside of you is just waiting to be nurtured, called forth, and brought out. Young King, I see you. I see the horror in your eyes when you first hear the story of a black boy harassed, a black boy overlooked, a black boy bullied, a black boy hurt, a black boy shot. I hear the questions raging through your mind, the doubt beginning to creep into your heart and clutching your soul. I see the clouds that sneak its way into your heart when you look around and see the lack of opportunity for boys who look like you. How could your life look any different? Why would your life look any different? Young King, I see you. I see the options scrolling through your mind, the temptations to achieve a better life quick, the risks you're willing to take. But young King, hear me. I see you. Our ancestors see you. The forefathers and foremothers who have gone before, fighting to give you a better future, sacrificing so you would have shoulders to stand on. Young King, they see you. Our God sees you, the one who gave our ancestors the strength to prevail through the most dire of times, the most hopeless, unjust, and violent of lives. Young King, he sees you. Young King, I see you. Hear me, young King, it won't be easy. I can't lie. You will have to fight harder than others, be better than your peers, and still there will be no guarantee. No guarantee but generations to come, and honoring the sacrifice of those fathers and mothers who have gone before. And maybe, just maybe, young King, we can shape a better world together. Young King, I see you. You're beautiful, you're strong, you're full of dignity and light. Your passion and emotion is good, and your fire shall never stop burning. You're gifted and kind, and your future is bright. Young King, I see you. And I will tell your story over and over. Will shed light on the great and the good, give my life to bring about change so you might get to live the life you deserve. Young King, I see you.